This is something like I really always wanted to do when I had like the platform to share the word of God, and I really think I haven't been doing my job in the past videos. So if you want to skip, it's fine with me. But people that want to stay, here you go. Scripture is Jeremiah 17:7. Blessed is the man that trusts in the Lord and whose help the Lord is, for he shall be as a tree planted by the waters and that spreadeth out her roots by the river, and shall not see when heat cometh. But her leaf shall be green and shall not be careful in the year of drought, neither shall cease from yielding fruit. And that's really just a scripture all about confidence, and that's most likely like what this video will actually be about, is building your confidence up to actually like how to find your style and everything. Hey, what's up YouTube? It is your boy Deshaun Baptiste back in with another video. Today's video will be about how to find your style. And most people, they really struggle how to find their own style, so they tend to follow all the trends going around. And basically, I am here so you don't do that. Like earlier in my life when I was in high school, that was actually me. I try to find like all the hypebeast clothing just so I can like, you know, post on Instagram, try to fit in everything. But yeah, so like today's video about me helping you on your journey to find your style so you don't end up like me taking the long route. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video and let's hop right into it. Step one, look into your wardrobe. When beginning to find your style, you should like try to look through all the clothes that you already have in your closet. That's going to give you a sense of what clothes you like to wear daily. You will definitely find out what colors you wear the most. Like basically like in my closet, I have like a lot of dark colors, mostly like black and dark blue. So when I tend to go shopping, I look mostly for basically like dark clothing really. Even with how your jeans and shirts look on you, if you tend to wear more like baggy clothes than tight clothes, or basically like a tight shirt with baggy pants, start looking for those combinations more when you go out to shop. So now you have an idea of the type of clothes, colors, and silhouettes you like to wear the most. So now let's jump into step two. Step two, inspiration. Inspiration will probably be one of the easiest ways to help you find your style. Basically, since you can like literally be inspired by anything. You can go outside for a walk outside your house and just find something that inspires you. Some easy ways to find inspiration is basically like scrolling through your Instagram or Pinterest, like to find these different styles. Me personally, I love going through my Instagram or watching YouTube videos of how like the what are people wearing videos, like just to like find different styles out in the world just to pick off of and everything. And I'll definitely recommend you guys to do that. Another tip, you can also watch like movies and TV shows. Example, I'll probably say like Kanye, he grabs like some inspiration from the anime Akira. And basically like it's everywhere, like all of the celebrities that you like, they all do it. They all pick off pieces of different celebrities. So like I don't like, there's some people, they do have their own original style, but most likely they've probably seen it from somewhere. And but yeah, like so when you look at all of these different types of outfits and pieces, see what you like and see what you don't like, and try to add those things like a mood board or something you can say where you can look back at later and see how like these pieces fit your personality or your lifestyle. Okay, now you have looked through your closet, you found some inspiration, and now it's time to move on to step three. Step three, trial and error. I ain't gonna lie, it's probably the most fun part of the process. You get to go to your mall, your favorite store and everything, trying all these different clothes. I'm not gonna lie, after that day, the salespeople there, they actually might hate you. I know most of you probably don't like doing it, like going to the mall and trying on different clothes, but this is something that you really must do. This is a really important step during the process. This is how like all of your favorite influencers, even myself, come up with the outfits that we do. This step literally falls back to step number one, when going to your closet and find out like what actually fits you or not. Basically, like, so the more times you actually put fits together or like, even try to put fits together, the easier putting together outfits will actually be. This last step will be the most important step on this list. And step four is confidence. Confidence is something that will actually come over time. Like if you already have your confidence in everything, congratulations to you. Not gonna lie, it actually took me a while. I think like playing sports kind of helped me like with that confidence. It was just like, hey, like if you miss three shots in a row, are you gonna stop shooting or are you gonna keep shooting? So that's really like how you basically like build your confidence in everything. Cause like, come on now, I know you guys like watch Curry. All that stuff. If he missed five shots in a row, come on, like he coming back down, the game on the line, he's shooting that shot. But you guys must like stop actually caring like what people going to say about what you're wearing and everything. Like I know you guys see Kanye, like he pulling up with these big Balenci boots and everything. He don't really care, because you know why? Because you know everybody finna go out there and copy him. That's basically how you gotta approach like this fashion stuff. I'm not really trying to like compare you guys to Kanye and everything, but like I really do want you guys like to have that mindset in your head, because like, hey, when you pull up to the scene, like, yes, there's people gonna be watching you, but if you pull off the, like, when you pull off that fit, like, I swear, everybody gonna be, try to copy you later on. They'll be complimenting you. It might be fake, but hey, like, hey, they see you and they see how fly you just got. So like, hey, just do you. Remember, just do you. Other opinions, it don't matter. Cause like, at the end of the day, it's your life and they got nothing to do with it. I ain't gonna lie. Then like around like one point in my life, like my dad used to always like, when I used to try to like go to school or like go to parties with my friends and everything, he used to be waiting on the couch for me, waiting for me to come down and just be like, Sean, what you got on? And I ain't gonna lie, it probably was trash, but to me it was hard, and that helped me build my confidence. Cause every time he asked me what I was wearing, I was like, hey, this is hard, you know, and I'm aware, like this is what I like to wear. And yeah, that's basically how I build my confidence. Like, so like, if you feel like comfortable and like confident in the clothes that you wear, or like you like looking forward to be wearing, like, hey, like this, like do that, like do that for real. Like don't be hesitant like when you trying to like buy these clothes and trying to like try new things, but always be open to like constructive criticism, because some people in this world, they do know more than you, and they can't help you out in the long run with like with this fashion stuff. So always be open ears, always like don't try to be rude to nobody when they try to like help you out or anything. Really hope those tips work for you guys. If I miss anything, please comment down below, because your tips might actually help somebody else more than mine. Yeah, I really hope everyone liked this video. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe, like, and share to all your friends. So I can't wait to make more fashion content for you guys. Let's just grow together, and peace, love you.